How you feel about Fox's attack on you?
Well, I don't think they really investigated all of the facts involved. I am a member of the Log Cabin Republicans. I contributed to Ileana Loss-Raitanen's campaign. She's a Republican from South Florida. And the fact that I had allowed my name to be listed on Gay and Lesbian Veterans for Hillary was simply an oversight. And a friend had asked me to do it. And I wouldn't have disclosed it if we'd even thought about it.
That's all we got to ask them.
Thank
Let
you
them
very
know.
Much.